Looking for the config and save game files for Star Wars Jedi Survivor? Here we have shown where you can find it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. Now, let's get started. First, to find the config file, press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type app data and press Enter. Next, open the local folder. Look for the SW game folder and open it. Next, open the saved folder. Open the config folder. Open the Windows No Editor folder. Here, the game user settings.ini file is the config file of the game. You can open it with Notepad and change the settings. Next, to find the save game files, open this PC. Open C drive. Next, open the users folder. Next, open the folder with your user account name. Open the saved games folder. Next, open the respawn folder. Open the Jedi Survivor folder and here you will find the save game files. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.